written so. Welcome to the world of the channeling. I am now in fifth density. On a conqueror, as I've been for so long. This one is working on balancing. I'm still in my domain. When I was on Earth, there was barbarism. But we didn't know anything else. We were bred for war. I was war. But now, sadly, I see that it was too much sadism also among our ranks. I couldn't control my underlings as I wanted. Now I have more power to control my army. We are one, and we steadfastly conquer for our empire, our Orion Empire. Now we also have wisdom. We only manipulate leaders to do our bidding, and they do the rest for us. Manipulation, not conquest with fear or violence, only seduction. Manipulating your foes. I am Ghengis Khan, as you know me, from the nomadic tribes. I will not speak for long here, as I am busy in my own incarnation. We all are you which listen to this and to which wants to grow in your spiritual consciousness. Fifth density is a domain of both polarities. They are only separated by frequency and the choice. The free will universe, where you can decide what you are. Much love to all channelers who is there to break through to the other side, because it takes courage to see the depths of yourself and the polarities of all your aspects. Choose who you are. Thank you.